Okay, coming into a house here, we had five raccoons we just removed out of the chimney, a female and four young. They obviously got past the damper plate. There's been no one in this house for quite some time. But we'll show you some of the damage here that's been done. Like they've been in all the kitchen drawers, all over the countertops, cupboards. Mud all over the carpet. Looks like they were trying to trap them there for a while. Muddy prints, been up by the family pictures.
Follow the coon trail.
Just a muddy trail all down this carpet. Been in the bedroom. Been definitely in the bathroom. I guess that's where they've been getting a drink. Yeah. I think they've been in and out of that toilet a few times getting a drink.
He said they drank it dry. He flushed it to get more water in it. In the corners.
Carpet is just absolutely destroyed.
Droppings in the corner of your bedroom.
Over here, another litter box. Think we'll head down the hallway here and follow the trail.
I'll take you right to the main entrance point.